Oh. Aloha and welcome back to Wizards of Legend, or Wizard of Legend. Throughout the week, I periodically popped in to do stuff. What stuff? Yeah. So hope and patience have something very special about them. When you get certain other costumes, they unlock their powers, increasing your max health, run speed, and for hope, it's for a critical chance and increased damage. Patience is evade a chance and armor. This guy is a scary one. Because it lowers your hit points so drastically. But the hope upgrade is far better. On top of that, I did buy a bunch of rocks. Like, a fair number of them. They were really random choices. And it was just for the sake of it being random. So, I am going to actually do a run. Throughout the week, I might pop in and get more of the relics, but it's a run a week is my goal. And with the Hope costume, that will definitely be a lot easier to do. Excuse me. Wall building up, that's really, really good. So let's do that. Excuse me. There we go. As you can see, because of doing this like every day for the most part, it's just awesome. So I'm a little better because of the practice. It is what I was actually trying to go for. But I failed. Awesome. What's the special room gonna be? As you noticed, I did take off the coin, so the special room is gonna be different. And the coin, the token of doom. Is actually a, fifth tier pool item, so I have to buy a lot of frickin' things to get it. Alright, so graduation bouquet. Receive devil relic drops, lowers gold gain from all wizards. See, this is the part that bugs me. It says very specifically multiple graduation relics do not stack. Titan's equilibrium increases damage and cooldown for unenhanced. Mage's wand increases damage but lowers activation speed of all. Huh. I'll go with this. Ooh, stalwart defenders. Yeah, it's actually a really, really potent earth spell. At least I think it's earth. I don't know. And that's the other part. It distracts them. Ooh, ha! Oh! Prodigious Diploma. Increases Chaos Gem and Gold Gain for all wizards. Relic drop rate is also doubled. Multiple graduation relics do not stack. Holy shit. And grab that. When I get the money, the poison might be good, but I'm not caring too much about it. Especially like with this combination is so far like really cool. Alright. Thank you. I'm glad I picked the bouquet, because the next room had the... Yeah. Nope. I'm okay. Oh, shit. Yes. Defeating enemies regenerates health, but max health.
It's reduced health.
Okay, cool. There are some good combos to be had with cursed relics. You just gotta know what does what and when. If I get the crocodile's heart soon enough, this will be just a fantastic combo. Hello, Queen. Fira. What the fuck? Okay, solidify a giant hammer of stone and whirl it about you before hurling it forward. Increase the hammer's size and damage. That might get me into some serious trouble. Damn it. Stop it, you piece of shit. Increases movement speed. do that. That. Okay. God damn it. Why can't you just have the select button be the menu thing? Alright, summons, reflects, blah blah blah, that's whatever. Increases my air damage, that's fine. Two of my spells get bonused. Yeah, two of them. That one armor just had it coming. Oh, hey, you. Nope. You're not worth it. Not right now. Yeah, whatever. It's a single percent and I don't care. Turning out to be a fantastic run. I really hate rogues, but I really like it when I fuck their days. Huh. Oh. Can't forget the possibility of a little coinage. So, you and you? I don't care. Because I don't have... So, this is not actually a melee... Oh. For all melee arcana. Cool. I don't have any. Like, this hammer isn't even really considered one, if I remember correctly. So I wish I could, like, check the fucking... Never mind. You know, it's just me complaining. Woo! Catch me! Don't care. Ow. Oh, there. Good with this. Okay, cool. I selected the right stuff. I'll change out the fire one when I find something better. You are 4 attacks. You say faster than before. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Well, that's enough for this episode. I will catch you all in the next one, where I'll probably die almost instantly. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.